blood of Omar Aga still feeds the hive spawn. Of all the things that haunt me, hesitation is not among them. Our world collapsed in pain and agony under the weight of these pyramids. What lies within? More of the same? It doesn't matter. We must know. The unknown can act as a siren that draws us in and swallows us whole. Please, do not let yourself be consumed.
Ahead of us. That pyramid destroyed so many lives so long ago. Getting inside is paramount. We must find something, anything to help us prepare for their violent return. Remember to keep your wits about you. We do not know what tricks they may play within.
It's happening again. Like it's reaching inside me. Waiting.
beckons us to come closer. Await inside. There's no turning back now. Welcome. We've been waiting. You're so close now. Just a little further. So many lives lost. Saw the light taken away so easily. In light, there is only weakness. abandoned Cade, left him for dead, and kept him from being saved. Slaughtered many guardians. The light stood by and did nothing. And a great disaster ensued. In light, there is only death. Come to us. Do not be afraid. Respite lies ahead.
For help, and soon we will answer. Who are you? Don't you recognize us? We are not your friend. We are not your enemy. We are your salvation.
Thank you.
Well, they are not our salvation. They're our destruction. This has been a manipulation from the very start. They know we're here. They know what we've found. The artifact you recovered may be tainted. After all, they wanted us to have it. But a treasure such as this is far too valuable to destroy. I must stay and study it with the utmost care. Whatever I discover, you will be the first to know. In the meantime, the nightmares continue to plague parts of our galaxy, leaving only suffering in their wake. If we ignore them, they fester and spread. How long before they reach the last city? How long before our friends become infected with this same torment? We will not let this come to pass. These nightmares must be kept at bay. Whatever it takes. In the end, I spent more years with the Hive than with the Guardians I fought beside. In my nightmares, I see him still. I wonder if the light of Omar Aga still feeds the Hive spawn. The pyramid seeks to build a sinister momentum with these phantoms. No one else can do what must be done.
Tasks must be submitted through the proper channels. reflection he wants the Vanguard support. She'll need to bring me answers, not more questions.
Crota. Oryx. Gaul. The list of those who have tried to strip us of our light goes on and on. But this new threat, they will be like nothing we've faced before. I've often wondered about the collapse, about how it might have been different had Guardians been there. But I don't have to wait for them to come back to have my answer. It's already standing right in front of me. They claim to be our salvation. No. We will be theirs. I take it you've already spoken to Ikora. I'm glad you're taking this Vex business seriously. Sometimes I worry that all your successes will blind you. After all, what are a few Vex on the moon to a Guardian who has killed gods? The Vex would not press us now if they did not think they could win. They operate on pure probability, and I'm sure you are key in their calculations. But I trust you. Lead the charge. I'll be handling the rest of our regular operations. Good luck out there. Be brave.
Remember what we fight for. Much to be done and little time to do it. The pyramid must be dealt with.
Yet fully understand what that pyramid is or what it can do.
This is it, Guardian. This is our chance to kill the Undying Mind for good and contain the Vex on Luna. The portal works. Zavala and I tested it ourselves 2 dozen times. That's 2 dozen timelines where the Undying Mind will never return. Still, hundreds, thousands more timelines remain. It will take all of us working together to stop this. Gather your fire team. Fine-tune your loadouts. It's time for us to do what we Guardians do best. Get in there and fight. Those things, our salvation. They drudge up our traumas, and for what? To distract us, destroy us. We've spent too much time looking backwards at tragedies beyond our control. Towards the collapse, the Red War. Cade. Enough. Our enemy lays themselves bare out of ego. But they underestimate the strength of Guardians. They want a fight. We will give it to them.
We'll be ready.